Disappointing display against Doncaster leaves a lull in Pompey's recent performances. Today we're looking to clinch 3 points on the Comrade against Leyton Orient. Welcome to North London, North East London, ladies and gentlemen. This is 4-0 written all over it. So very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to 4-0 written all over it this afternoon, broadcasted to you from the Toby Carvery Leyton ahead of today's game, Portsmouth versus Leyton Orient. I'm here joined by Andrew.
Yes,
both
mate.
Got a little bit of a snivel, that's probably why I sound a bit weird as well. But you're the same, aren't you, mate?
Yes, mate, I'm had a cold this week.
But we're going to move on positively,
yeah,
aren't we?
Yeah, of course we are.
So what are you expecting from Pompey today, then?
Well, Tom, we need 3 points, so I'm expecting us to come out the blocks and have a right go at them today. We've lost the last two, haven't we? We need to get back on track, winning ways. Plymouth are now 8 points ahead, aren't they? So we can't afford the gap to widen, can we?
It's very true, very true. Moving swiftly on, who are our team of the week?
Team of the week, actually, Tom. We give that to Plymouth, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. Because we have had some comments saying team of the week should be Plymouth, and it's very true. You guys have done a good job. Let's hope you want to talk about it. 15 points.
Well, that's the thing, Tom. We've got to win today and hope that Plymouth drops some points at Stevenage, because they're 8 points ahead. If they win today and we lose, that'll give them 11 points ahead.
That will indeed.
Not ask me, but thanks for asking.
Is it?
No. 8 points ahead of us, Tom. So
yeah,
if they win today and we don't get a result at...
We want to go into the home park game positively, don't
we,
against them?
Well, this is the thing. They could be 11 points ahead of us next week if we don't win today and they win. And if they beat us at home park next week in Plymouth when we go there, they could be 15 points clear.
Exactly, we don't really want that.
We don't want that, but conversely to that, of course, if we win today and they don't, and then we go there and
close the gap a little bit, don't we?
We could close up a gap to 2 points, couldn't we?
So then how important is a win today?
Exactly, it is massive, Tom.
It is
absolutely
very important, isn't it?
Vital for us to win today.
Vital.
We've got to go there with a positive attitude, like we do about most things, haven't we?
Excellent, thanks very much, mate. Right, what we're going to do now, we're going to go down to Leyton Orient and manage to get some tickets, which is... It's probably not a best idea, but yeah, we're gonna go to Leyton Orient, get the tickets picked up, go and interview some of their fans, and then get to the game and enjoy it.
That's what we're gonna
do. That's the plan. Let's go.
Let's go.
London calling to the faraway towns. Now war is declared and battle come down. London calling to the underworld. Come out of the cupboard, you boys and girls. London calling, now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania has bitten the dust. London calling, see we ain't got no swing, except for the rain and the crunch of thing. The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is going in. Engines stop running, but I have no fear, cause London is drowning. I live by the river to the invitation zone. Forget it, brother, you can go in alone.
So good afternoon, mate. What's your name?
George.
Yeah, looking forward to the game today, bud?
Yeah, really looking forward to it, actually.
Yeah? What do you reckon then? Leyton Orient this season?
Yeah, not great so far. We're on bad form. But yeah, we can turn it around easily. Hopefully we can get a win today, so... Is it, turnaround.
Yeah, do you reckon?
Is there anyone we need to look out for in your side today?
Joe Simpson, yeah. If he starts, he's a danger man.
Where does he play?
Striker.
All right, okay.
And Semedo on the wing, left wing.
All right.
So hopefully they both start. They're probably our best players at the moment.
Yeah.
Could cause you a lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, we've lost the last two, haven't we? But one at home last weekend, anyway, Blackpool. So... We're a bit up and down like you guys, really, so we're looking forward to a good... We reckon 4-0 today.
What to you?
Yeah.
4-0 written all over
I think 3-1 to you, to be fair. I hate to be negative, but yeah. I think you'll grab me off us.
Oh, well, let's look forward to that then.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Thanks very much,
thanks, mate.
Appreciate that.
Cheers.
Good afternoon, mate. How are you doing? You well?
Yeah, it's all right,
yeah. Good. How's Leyton Orient as a team at home this season? Have you made it a fortress here?
For me, it's been pretty poor, to be honest.
Right.
No, team effort's been alright, the managers just come and go as they please. It's not the manager's fault, it's the chairman up there.
Sounds very positive, mate, this afternoon. what do you reckon the score's going to be today?
2-0 Pompey.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Your other fan said 3-1 just now, we interviewed another guy.
So
we reckon 4-0 because that's our channel.
I'm not looking at it. Is there anyone who we need to look out for in your side this afternoon?
Liam Kelly, if he's playing. Liam Kelly.
Right.
Is he a striker? Or?
Yeah, he's a midfielder, he's a good midfielder, sprays the ball around, he's very good.
Is he likely to start?
Yeah.
What's the other guy mentioned? Some other fella as well, didn't he?
We struggle with penetration kind of this season and getting the balls up, because if we play the right team, then we will batter anyone. You might have a chance if we play the wrong team. So
we've got a good striker, Ollie Palmo, who scored.
That's
like
him. That's the guy I mentioned
two
earlier.
Two goals in like two seasons. So.
Oh, that's good then. Yeah.
He scored two against you last time, so hoping again.
Against 10 men, though, wasn't it? You remember last time?
It was 10 men your side and 10 men our side.
In the end it was, yeah.
It was a good result for you guys then, wasn't it?
Very good result. Very good result.
3-2 then.
3-2 then.
Yeah.
Good result
but
for you guys.
But your other mates were saying that you haven't been playing that well.
Yeah.
Is that right?
It's just the lack of quality when striking. It's just like in the final third, it's just getting our goals.
You mentioned the board earlier. You're saying that you got problems like we used to have with our board?
Right. Yeah, it's just interference with the team. It's just like everything he does, it goes through him. It's not like the manager, he appoints him.
Yeah.
And then he goes and tells him on Friday, that's who goes to the team. And that's final. He told we had an interim manager called Andy Edwards, who's the assistant manager.
Yeah.
He said, oh, he's going to the team, so-and-so. And the chairman came over and went, nah, he ain't going to the team. No, I pick him. You're on the interim, mate.
Wow. That's very interesting.
Sounds a little bit all disorganised. Yeah. All big problems for you at the minute.
Thanks for sharing that with us. Hope you have a good game, buddy.
Yeah.
Enjoy the game.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks so much.
Thanks. Enjoy the game. Cheers.
So, guys, welcome to Leighton Orient. What are you expecting for today's game, then?
I think a good win.
Yeah.
3 points on the board. Brilliant. Yeah. A better performance from Doyle would be nice. And Clark at the back. A bit of stability would be nice. So, yeah.
So Lingardi's starting this afternoon. How do you think that's going to benefit the team?
Yeah, hopefully he can add a bit of physical presence in there, a little bit of stamina in there. You know, Doyle is aging a little bit. Sometimes he lacks a bit of stamina, a little bit of running. So hopefully Lingardi can strengthen that midfield and give us a bit up front as well as defending as well.
Excellent, thanks so much. What did you reckon of the start of the season for Pompey then?
I feel like it was inconsistent. I feel like we were performing really well some weeks, like we were probably pressing the ball, moving the ball about well. But there's some weeks we just lacked the end product and we just couldn't get the ball in the net.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Not you. You don't want to be involved. All right, thanks very much, guys. Enjoy the game.
Cheers.
See you later. Well, we have Paul Cookson and Andrew here at half time. What did you make of the game, guys, so far?
I think we're on top. The ref made a few bad decisions, but overall, doing quite well.
We should be over the great top here. And we should be scoring here.
I think obviously we scored the goal with Connor Chaplin, and it was a really good goal. But whether or not it was offside,
I'm really not sure about the
ref. What do you think your dad's going to say tonight?
My dad, I think.
He won't be happy with the offside, will he?
Not be happy with the offside.
Or the penalty.
No.
But then they should have had a penalty as well.
I think I'll be pleased overall with the
ball. I think so. Right. And what's your dad like at home? Is he alright towards you?
Yes. Saturday's mornings aren't that good. Get a bit agitated, let's say.
Yeah, we get frustrated with the football sometimes. Yeah, when we lose probably he's not the best mood, eh?
Yeah, but he tries to get on top of it and deal with it. But you know.
You might have to repeat that, mate.
Okay. He tries to get over the top of it and calm himself down.
Okay, next up we have
Ellis. Do you think your mum's a calming influence on him?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's good. Because she must know how to handle him properly.
Yeah, after all these years.
I'm sure she does.
Yeah.
So, what do you think is going to happen for Pompey this season? Do you think we'll get promoted?
Yeah, promotion. Promotion, yeah.
You think so? Do you think we might win a league?
Yeah.
Right, that's the best one so far. Yes.
What does your dad think? Does he think that?
Yeah, he's confident. Okay, we'll win the league.
Is he confident, is he?
Right. So you don't think automatic promotion?
No, I don't think champions. I think automatic promotion.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I think that's got to be it, isn't it?
And if not, I think he's gone.
How many... Okay. It's not really nice.
Sorry, Dad.
How many goals are we getting in the second half, do you reckon?
Definitely.
What do you reckon the final score is going to be, that young cookie?
Confidence, Nick. I think 2-0.
2-0?
Yeah.
Okay.
2-0. Yeah. I think Bain, Peter's Bain and Smith might come on to get us their goals.
Okay, now we have the goalkeeper look.
And who's your favourite player?
Here we go.
Gary Roberts.
Yeah, and who's the nicest player in the team?
Nicest player. They're all. Nice. Really nice.
Thanks very much for your time, little cookie.
Thank you.
Good to see you, mate.
Bye.
Cheers.
Bye. I'm here with Harry at half time here at Leighton Orient. What did you make of the first half, mate?
It was all right. Conor Chapman's shot was good. It was offside, so it's unfortunate.
Do you think it was really offside?
I couldn't really see, to be honest with you.
What about the penalty shout?
I think it was a penalty. I don't think he dived. I don't think he deserves the yellow card. So.
Was it Carl Bennett, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Probably dived then.
Probably half time here at the Matchroom Stadium. It is Leighton Orient 0, Portsmouth 0. What do you think of the game so far, mate?
I think it's an exciting time. Both the teams are at it, aren't they?
Yeah.
Penalty shout for us, Connor scored a cracking goal offside, but I think it might be. I think it's got 4-0 written all over it.
4-0 written all over it.
Yeah, for
what
sure.
Do you reckon for the second half, then, mate?
Four goals.
Who are they going to be scored by?
Connor's going to get a hat trick. Gary Roberts is going to get one as well.
Is he?
Yeah.
Decent.
What about you? What do you reckon?
What about me? Well, I reckon it's got Fauna written all over it as well, mate.
Yeah?
Yeah. I do.
Yeah.
I think Conor Chapman's going to get a hat trick.
Yeah.
And then there's going to be a.
Well, no.
Sorry, carry on.
That's our selfie mode. Yeah, I forgot nowadays. We ain't cool enough.
Yeah, I think the referee owes us one.
Yeah.
So he's going to give us a penalty late on.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. Gary Roberts is going to step up, bang it straight down the middle as he always does.
Yeah.
4-0.
That'll be the fourth, will it?
That'll be the fourth.
After Connor's hat trick.
After Connor's hat trick.
Looking forward to it.
See it full time, mate.
Yeah, see it full time. Look forward to it.
Fantastic result, up the Football League we go. Andrew, quick outline of the game then, mate.
Yeah, I think we deserved the win, Tom, clearly, didn't we? Three great points away from home, mate. Looking forward to Plymouth next week.
I'm really looking forward to it. So we will see you next Saturday away at Plymouth Argyle. We're looking forward to seeing some of you guys. They will be joined by myself, Andrew and Ollie there as well. Make sure you're hitting us up on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. Keep posting on Instagram, so we're really active on there. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Hopefully you enjoyed. Keep the faith. Have a good week. And remember, play up, Pompey.
Play up.
Go south. There's a team down there. Go south. With a lot of flair. Go south. They're gonna take us there.